protecting and preserving the world's waterways, the oceans, the rivers, the lakes, the dams, everything is incredibly important. The ocean in particular sustains all of us. It sustains all life on Earth. It produces 50% of the oxygen we breathe, and it's a massive carbon sink. So all that CO2 we're producing, it absorbs an awful lot of it, but it's struggling and our actions are essentially killing it. And without the ocean, we won't be here. So what more is there to say? It's imperative to human life. Sustainability in our sport, sailing, and beyond in all sport is incredibly important to me. I sort of had my personal sustainability journey begin properly, I guess, in the Rio Olympic cycle, just witnessing some of the devastation around the world in terms of plastic pollution, and it just really hit home and made me want to do something about it. And I think sport has a huge role to play in terms of, I guess, accelerating the change we need to combat climate change, and I think sailing's really well positioned to do that through ocean racing, through inshore racing like at the Olympics, and yeah, I hope to be a big part of that going forward. I think the one major thing at this Olympic Games for me is about athletes using their voice to highlight these global challenges we're facing, and the Olympics is an incredible platform. You know, we're going to be speaking to the media every single day, so just getting that message out there a bit more and encouraging more people to start their journey in terms of understanding the sustainability challenges would be an amazing thing.